Trevor Zegras, he'll swing in off the right side. Quick way out to watch him. And he scores! He went backhand.
I think he slips this puck. I don't know if it goes five hole or between the arm and the body, but he had backed Jonathan Quick up almost to the goal line. Look how deep Quick is. Now that puck just rolls through Quick and underneath the goal stick.
Drysdale. Now for Getzlaf, off the boards and back to Drysdale. Zegras is the open man, comes in, scores! With 21.6 seconds left!
And the offensive instincts of Trevor Zegras, he just timed the release of that shot perfectly. Watch Milano in front. Omar can't see it. He just kind of waves at it with the left hand, and Zegras filters that puck just inside the post.
Here, the linesman, the referee, letting everybody know.
Drop by Zegras, he scores! Lots to play here by Trevor Zegras, all in one motion. That puck goes between the legs of Zadorov, and it goes top shelf on Markstrom. Markstrom down, and I want to say he's down very early, but he was down pretty quick.
And it's kept in by Zegras to Raquel. Back to Zegras, right on the goal line. He banks it in off of Smith.
Wow, what a shot by Trevor Zegras. See him kind of lean forward with the paddle of the stick down in anticipation of a pass through the goal crease. And Zegras reads that. And so he just flips it up into the top corner.
And it's right to Zegras at the line. Got it across to Milano. Score on the backhand! Sonny Milano, it's 3-1.
What a goal. Zegras with the spinorama pass. Milano does a fantastic job of catching this pass. And then again, the scouting report on Halak. In and up and under the bar, it's exactly what Milano was able to do.
Nate Thompson back, right? And he's made a difference since he returned to the lineup.
Zegras got it in front, and Terry scores. Another highlight reel setup from Trevor Zegras.
He is a magician. Zegras is going to do some incredible things right here as he spins around with the puck and bunts it up and over.
Could be a two-on-one. It is. Now it's two-on-two. Zegras joined by Henrik. He scores! Trevor Zegras, overtime game winner!
When you're hot, you're hot. Trevor Zegras is feeling it. It is incredible.
So a minute 15 in. Oh, the LaCrosse try again! Are you kidding me? He's done it again! Trevor Zegras, what an answer! The kid is unreal!
You wish there were fans here, even in an opposing building right now. You watch something remarkable like that.
Trevor Zegras, SportsCenter, line one, as he's done it again.
Fowler floats it towards the net, redirected in front by Terry. Pavelka moves over, and they score on the LaCrosse move! Zegras from behind the net.
And all Milano has to do is get the heck out of the way. What a play.
He throws it in the net. He doesn't stuff it.
This is just unbelievable. He goes around the right hip of Sonny Milano and slams it.
Zegras behind the net. He knows he's there. He goes right to him. Zegras, here's the good. Oh, look at this. Oh, it's in. Oh, my goodness. What a goal.
Looks like he's going for the old Michigan. He brings it up. Miller goes to knock it off. He shoots it in front.
Oh, it's
what a
Milano.
Pass to Milano. Wow. And you can see Zegras, too. He grabs his head. Look at him. He's like, I can't believe it actually worked.
I've never seen anything like that.
Speechless.